Hello friend, good evening. It is good to see you all here again. Welcome everyone. In today's video, Khan Baba is here and welcome to my channel. I hope you are doing well. God will give you more happiness for you all. Please like and share my video with your friend, which will help me for supporting. And let's start the today information. The governor of the Central Bank of Iraq meets the director general of the Arab Monitoring Fund. The governor of the Central Bank of Iraq meets the director general of Arab Monitoring Fund. His Excellency, the governor of the Central Bank of Iraq, Mr. Ali Mohsen Ismail, received the Director General of Arab Monitoring Fund, Dr. Abdullah Rahman. His Excellency the Governor said in his speech, the Arab Monitoring Fund has provided unremitting effort in support, advice and training to the Central Bank of Iraq and its Cards in implementation field survey later to indicator of financial inclusion in Iraq. For his part, Dr. Al-Hamidi praised the role of the Central Bank of Iraq in consolidate the work of the fund and supporting its policy and program, while expressing the fund readiness to provide supported and capacity building in area related to the bank work, praising the role of the Central Bank of Iraq in launching the payment platform Bunu in the field of coverage of payment for intra-trade using various type of currency. It is noteworthy that the Central Bank of Iraq is an active member of the Arab Monitoring Fund and is considered the largest shareholder among central bank and financial institution and invest part of its foreign reserve with it. The Iraqi government revealed on Sunday that Iraq foreign debt amount to about $20 billion, indicating that this debt will be paid within the next 7 or 8 years. The financial advisor to the Prime Minister Mazhar Saleh said in an interview with media that Iraq debt in the Paris Club, which dated back to the 19th of the last century, were present in different number, ranging from $128 to $148 billion, which are primarily figure and exaggerated by some country that added delay interest which does not exist. He continued, the Paris Club deduction according to an agreement with Iraq in November 2004, these civilian and commercial debt to 80% or more, and the cancellation of some country reached 100%, including the United States, Algeria, Cyprus, Malta and civilian. The remaining 20% has been scheduled for the period of 20 years and is scheduled to expire in 2028, and the remaining about $5 billion, including commercial debt, they were issued in the form of bond in the name of Iraq.